Hello, this is Wendy from Tai Chi, The Way of Life. Happy New Year, everyone. This is my first video for 2022. I hope you have missed me. There was a subscribe little sticker just flashed up just now. Yes, if you don't mind and pressed on the word subscribe directly underneath this video, that will be really, really good. Thank you. Yeah, I was shown this movement by somebody who does Qigong, and this is what they, well, presumably, I was just trying to, but I quite like the, so it's silk reeling, and I really liked it, so I've been using it quite a lot, and just feeling the force, the momentum from the movement starting from the feet. And just turning from basically turning from my feet and making these the ground is a bit slopey, so it was not that ideal because I felt like I was not so it was slanty and was sloping downwards, and yeah, I was wanting to, you know, use more momentum and walk with the movement, but I was going up a slope, so it wasn't brilliant to practice. I needed something which were a little bit more level, but I still enjoyed just feeling the momentum and pulling my arms around. So I thought this is quite a nice movement to do. I wish I could, should have dropped my elbow to my knees a little bit more.